Alright, this is Troop 41's flag burning. So, flag burning pretty much is a ceremony where we burn the flags because we're retiring them.
All right. The fire department.
That's right.
I guess we lit too big of a fire. Alright. I would like to invite Council President Lisa Bogart and Councilman JP Levin up here.
Ceremony for the respect of one of the most preeminent symbols of our country, the American flag. It is with great care and respect that we all appreciate you retiring our flags respectfully. I hope that you remember into adulthood that this enduring symbol is important to respect and take care of properly, and through the ceremony, you are certainly representing the best that we can anticipate and see forward into adulthood. So thank you very much, troops, and I hope you enjoy your camp out this evening and probably great cookout. And again, thank you.
Thank you for coming out to participate in Troop 41's flag retirement ceremony. I would like to present our Senior Patrol Leader, Kevin Garrett.
Troop attention. Will you please join us in saying the Pledge of Allegiance?
Troop salute.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible,
Two. I'd like to invite up David.
Remember as you look at our flag, which is the symbol of our nation, that it is red because of human sacrifice. It is blue because of the true blue loyalty of its defenders. It is white to symbolize liberty, our land of the free. The stars are symbols of the united efforts and hope in the hearts of many people striving for a greater, nobler America. United States federal law provides that the flag, when it is in such condition that it is no longer a fitting emblem for display, should be destroyed in a dignified way, preferably by burning. It is, I believe, important that you, the assembled group, be participants rather than spectators. I ask you to serve as honor guards for this ceremony.
Color guard, present the colors. Now, Eric Shin will come and recite, "I am your flag." Now, I would like to invite up Danny Gersick.
This flag has flown proudly over our community, but it is now worn beyond repair. We will now retire this flag with the respect it deserves. We will separate the stripes from the blue field.
I would like to bring up Thomas Urban.
The first stripe is in honor of the 13 colonies and our forefathers who founded this great nation. We salute you. Let us retire the red stripe. Group salute.
Retire the white stripe.
And at last we retire this blue field upon which there are 50 stars that represent the states of the greatest nation that God in his wisdom put on this earth. We do this with honor, dignity, and respect. All scouts salute. Let us retire the blue field of the stars. Salute.
James Queen.
You have just witnessed the most solemn ceremony associated with the American flag. This is the only time the American flag is burned. We will continue retiring the American flags presented to us. As you sing God Bless America, please reflect upon what the flag means to you.
That was our flag ceremony.
We'll continue with
the My eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He has loosed the faithful lightning of his terrible sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, 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 hallelujah.
May you wave. You're the emblem of the land we
the red, white, and blue.